place when your eyes are open, but when they're closed, all them rules can be broken. Here's a token for you pessimists and a gun for you optimists. Now doesn't that make things just a little bit more obvious? Honest Abraham has turned into dissonant man with a compulsive disorder and a tattoo wristband. Fallen statues are in the wasteland and people still visit Graceland and worship a thief, stole your music and pissed on your beliefs for a Cadillac and an empty beer can. So the potbelly purists can still listen to the past with their head stuck in the sand. Like, this is too much to understand. Overindulgent social commentary, repugnant order seeping right up from the cemetery. Ideas dead and buried years ago. And yeah, I brought flowers to that gravestone a few times before. Then I stopped to read the epitaph and grew sickened. Telegrams of family members disease stricken, the air thickened, and what seemed to filter out my oxygen was the surprise of poachers taking out all the oxen. When innocent spin cycle brainwashed citizens drinking until they feel powerful, brash and belligerent, thinking until their head throbs and their eyes swell. Well, your services, sir, are no longer needed here in hell. Machinery. People lack morals and a good sense of chivalry. Everything is modernized, organic or homogenized, protecting your security with the wool over the eye. See, everybody lies just to scare and hurt another. Still, everyone forgets what a corpse in a dirt discovers. There's no pearly gates, no fire and brimstone, just maggots and worms, fossils and thin bones. But still, poems help me forget why they still comb the facet of perfect. And I'll just keep on whistling like I don't care. And yo, where you going, man? Death is over there. Give us your worst and we'll do our best. You can call it work and I'll be calling it lack of rest. Cause I'm a pessimist at heart, so please accept my apology. Cause I never signed up to be part of your loosely dichotomy. Now give us your worst and trust we'll do our best. And you can call it work, but I'ma call it a lack of rest. And I'm a pessimist at heart, so please accept my apology. Cause I never signed up to be part of your loosely dichotomy.
They gave out free records. 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 They gave out free records.
Shabada pata pata. 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 Shabada pata pata.